The old washed away bridge in Kingsland is throwing a few kinks into the construction of a new bridge. Crews are having to pull up the old bridge debris from the water. The 2900 bridge washed away in the flooding along the Llano River last October. Getting the debris out of the water has slowed the construction a little bit, but TxDOT says it is working to build that new bridge. It's not stopping. It'll be bigger this time around with a larger shoulder and a sidewalk. That should be done by May.